Don't you remember the island? And what we had to do to earn these powers?
Tanika, what can people expect to see, and what makes Jupiter's legacy so different from everything else that exists in this space?
People can expect to see amazing, complex, diverse family relationships in Jupiter's legacy. So I think it's all the stuff that we hide behind curtains that we don't really want to show people. You know, we're going in on that. We're really looking at all those things that people, regular people, keep hidden, but we happen to be superheroes. So I think that's one of the things that I find quite beautiful about the show. It really looks at all of those hidden things that we never really see. And I think also we can expect to see more diversity coming as well too.
They're not even close to being ready. And I'm doing everything I can to keep this family from falling apart.
Well, it's not working.
Mike, talk about the dynamic that family plays with this series.
All right. Well, look, first thing I got to say, man, is I love that shirt.
For real. Oh, thank you, man. My man's threads.
So yeah, the family dynamic, that's what really drew me to this. You know, Fitz has had his issues. He's not a perfect man, but, you know, at the point in the story where you guys come in, Petra and Fitz have, you know, pretty much patched things up, mostly or pretty much all due to Petra being able to forgive some of her dad's things that he's done. And it's just this realness.
So what would you do if you were the one calling the shots?
Schwartz, Fox 4 News.